2022. Archaeologists recently made an amazing new fossil find. A research team, excavating at a site on Puchor, dug up an antique clock. The find was made in a layer of earth thought to be about 10,000 years old. Experts were amazed at how much the design hasn't changed in all that time. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. That's not really my kind of thing. That's shocking. Thanks for watching. For your news for December 5th, this is Talking Hank Dog, signing off.